Today I'm going to show you how to make a chai tea latte. You'll need black tea, cinnamon, ginger, cloves, and brown sugar. Optional ingredients include cardamom and black peppercorn. You'll also need 2 cups of milk and 6 cups of water. To begin, set your stove to medium heat and pour the water. Add your spices and tea, cover, and let simmer for 10 minutes. Next, strain your tea, add milk and sugar, mix well, and enjoy.